This is a solid pine mirror. It's made by Ducal, which is a upmarket 1990s brand of pine. It's painted in Farrow and Ball, very light cream. And as you can see, I've painted some gold acrylic highlights, and I've wire-walled those a little bit, and I've sanded the edges, and I've sanded the edges throughout on the rest of the pine frame, and look great above a fireplace or pretty much anywhere in the house.